All right, guys. I don't know if anybody ever... Oh, shit. What am I trying to say? I don't know if anybody here ever just wakes up and says, fuck. It's gonna be another one of those days. Do you ever think anybody know that does that ever? We got a few people. So, you know, like I said, we like to have a good time, but we got a serious side as well, so. This song is called Behind the Dream, and I tell all of you, this is, and that is exactly what this song is about. Let's have a good time with it.
What's your name?
Yeah.
stay sappy for a minute. We're gonna pull out one of our oldest songs.
No way, man.
While we're doing this, I gotta say some thank yous.
Look it down.
First off, a lot of them use you guys fucking rock. I'm serious. We played a venue in Des Moines. We played a lot of fucking venues in our time, and this place fucking blows it away.
Yeah.
Thank you so much to Fran for working the door. I don't know if she's still here anymore, but she's awesome.
Thank you.
And Darren, you still sitting up there, man? He is. Darren, you're an awesome fucking sound guy and a very cool guy.
Darren.
Dude, I'm sorry. I've been calling you Darren all night. You have your permission to kick me in the balls. This song is called Nothing Left. I think Susie and Blaze are still playing our live performance if you guys want to hear it.
Thank you.
Now, we gotta pick things back up now. Woo! You guys had enough of that slow, snappy shit, haven't you?
Woo!
Yeah, all right. We gotta give a shout out to the Bleeding Blackhawks who opened up the show tonight. These guys, they just came out, they jammed. You guys didn't actually have any songs, right? This is basically your first time playing as this band.
Yeah, we practiced like a few times.
Well, props. Give them a fucking round of applause! And then, we had some guys from Ames, is that right?
Yeah.
Ames, alright. Fucking Tempest Rose came up here and rocked the stage again! Get it off! And that brings us to another band. I hear you guys have been talking some shit about us. Saying we're sluts. That's kind of true, it's true. I'm gonna tell you guys right now, these guys are the biggest fucking sluts in the world, Cosmo Effects. I'm not even saying you guys are man whores, I'm straight up saying you're sluts and that's an insult. I'm just fucking with you. We love these guys, it's always a good time. Give it up for Cosmo Effects! Effects. This song here is called Slutty Girl. It's absolutely about all of you. And about anybody else who wants it to be about them. Here we go, let's have a good time. Thank you. your name, cause you are your name. What time is it? Let's see here. Gonna make a phone call. Your phone. Oh my god, we're 4 hours. Let's do one more, because if we play any longer, we're not gonna get to talk to all you guys, and we definitely wanna do that. If we don't know you, please, merch table right behind you, everybody turn around and look. This is fun. This is awesome. Ow! Yeah. Right over there. Please come back and say hi. My name is David. This is Jesse Ray.
Hi, David.
Standing over here is Little Aaron. You can see why I beat his fucking ass any day of the week. We got Ryan over here, and behind me is Matthew Coles on the drums with a beautiful voice.
Cool.
So, you know us? Now, we gotta meet all of you. Let's do this so we can get out of here and talk to each and every one of you. This one is called The